action. I'm a filmmaker now.
What?
Look what I bought. Ta-da!
Why did you buy that?
I've always had a burning sensation, a dream inside my heart to tell stories on the big screen.
But I've never heard you talk about this.
Are you ready to journey into the imagination? I have this new production company. It's called Entertainment Productions. I'm gonna tell movies.
Ready to go to dinner?
No.
I have a lot of stuff to work on.
What?
Entertainment Productions is popping.
Come on, what do you even do? Entertainment
Come
Productions,
on.
What do you
produce? A little
produce?
Bit of this, a little bit of that. I do some creative ventures here and there. You know, a couple things. I got some things on the horizon. Looking out, something right here, fingers in some pies.
I see you spent a lot of money, but you still haven't told me one thing that you've made.
I got this screenplay I've been working on. This thing is gonna, like...
Can I see it?
This is, like, one of the greatest movies of all time.
Let me see.
You ready?
Yeah.
Ta-da.
Johnny's World.
Yeah.
This isn't a screenplay, this is just descriptions of three characters, and I really don't think you're gonna get Jack Nicholson. Taking a break from Entertainment Productions?
What are you talking about?
Entertainment Productions, you know, your production company.
Production company that I started today?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Listen, I thought things over. I did a lot of soul searching, and I decided it's not for me. That industry is something that I am not, sunglasses, leather coat, I'm an artist. Some race cars, something. I am going to just put the camera in the closet and say goodbye to Entertainment Productions.
Wait.
I'm just.
Did you ever make one video?
Not one, but I'm going to give up.
Okay.